and it felt like this dream that I'd had for years was pretty much impossible. But there was this little thing in my heart that wouldn't let me give up on myself, you know? It wouldn't let me stop trying and stop believing in that dream that I had made like 10 years earlier and played this song. And I wrote a song about those feelings, about not giving up despite a lot of rejection, a lot of closed doors, a lot of hard times in the city. I can't describe the song though. And tonight, to play it in my hometown at a sold out show, it's really unbelievable. So you guys, if you take anything from tonight, please let it be this. It is not too late to make your dreams happen. I promise, use me as an example. You are one song away, or one conversation away, or one decision away. Do not give up on yourselves. This is
everybody's worried about me. It's too deep. Say I'm too deep. It's been 2 years. I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe. Yeah, I still believe. And all of those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I'm screaming loud tonight. Can you hear my voice? I'm not afraid of the dark.